I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Let me show you, the hype is real.
I hope you're on the payroll. I hope you're on the payroll. Jaime Munguia's championship belt.
Canelo. Tumbaré Canelo.
How's it going? Excuse me, sir.
Bueno, nos despedimos aquí con Jaime Munguia.
Muchísimas gracias a toda la gente que vino a apoyarme. Gracias a todos. Arriba México, arriba Tijuana. Gracias a todos los aficionados.
What's up?
Ay, gracias por todo.
Hola. Box office, we're sitting after .com.
The whole family.
This
is Munguia's aunt. His grandmother.
His grandma.
En Casa México, it's in the taste. First up,
he brings a lot of enthusiasm to
Mexico. Oh, yeah. Elias, Latin, Espada. $159
even.
$159 pounds. Elias Espada. Aquí está ya. No lo van a
prestar, no, para no montonar.
Robert, how crazy is it? He's only 21. How good would he be? He's only 21. How good could he be?
The best on boxing. Simple as that.
Fans, you're going crazy.
People
have seen him fight in Cuba many times, told me he's the real deal. Let's see.
He's gonna fight Canelo next.
He's gonna fight Canelo next, and what happens in that fight?
Man, it'll be a close fight.
The weigh in, and the weigh in's gonna start that. We're gonna do it at 1 o'clock sharp. That's what's gonna start it with the stream. We wanna make some announcements to start, just so all the fighters and fight teams. The way we're gonna do the weigh in is gonna be the co-main event first, then the main event, and the rest of the card. Now, we're gonna have all the red side of the card on this side, right, Gato? Red side will be on this side of the card, on this side of the stage. Blue will be on that part of the stage. It's fighter plus two on the stage. You all need a wristband to get on the stage. Now we're going to do report times. Raza?
All right, listen up for report time. Please, guys, try and be there on time. The commission will be strict and they'll start fining you if you're not there. Les voy a dar los tiempos para que se reporten. Carlos Caraballo, Jesús Martínez, Yamaguchi Falcao, Elías Espadas. 3 p.m. a las 3. Tiene que estar ahí a las 3.
In here, at the venue.
En el joint. Munguia, Machado, Smith, Mensa. Report time is 5 p.m. a las 5. Si alguien tiene que estar en el camarino que no está en la lista de la comisión, necesitan a ver a Carlita.
Okay. In Spanish, not bad, huh? It's pretty good.
You need
Spanish
to be,
is pretty good.
You need to be there for working purposes only. Right? That you're not on the list, you need to go. We don't want, like, I'm supposed to be in there, but I don't have my name in there. Please take care of that today. Questions? Preguntas?
Shit. Can't solve it.
No, getting it? Okay. Might be good?
Yeah, ready to go.
Okay, we're gonna start right now, like in 2 minutes. Thank you.
Bob Bennett, scale. Nevada State Athletic Commission. We're here at the
My
weigh-in.
Red.
All right, everybody, before we start also, please, nobody, this is a live stream. Nobody come across this area, walk in front of this area when the Wayne's going in. Just keep this area clear, please.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Who is Elie Seckbach?